Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Where are you going, huh? Where are you going?
All clear over here. You?
Oh man, I got nothing.
I'll check out this area, man. Go check over there.
Where'd he go?
I see you!
All clear over here. You.
In that burnout building!
Nothing. Down there.
I still fucking see you. Get him, boys.
Well,
nothing.
Nothing either. Look, I'll check out this area. Go check over that way.
See anything?
Nothing here either. Keep looking.
I'll check out this area. Go check over that way.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Come on, let's keep looking. Check down there. Right here!
You're gonna pay for that.
Is he over there?
He's not here.
Over there.
Go back to where you fucking came from! In that burnout building!
Thank you.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam! What
the hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta get you all right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How's it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across? We'll make it across.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
What?
I won't talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Huh? hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.